So, ay, oh my god.
Where my phone?
Good afternoon, YouTube. It's 10 minutes after 12, and we are. Guess where we are.
Hi, guys.
We are on our way to Natural Pool. We were supposed to leave the house 10, but yeah, you don't know how things went. I don't have to tell you that again, like we always late. It's like, that's, we good at being late. That what we good at, being late. Anyways, so yeah, we here at Natural Pool and we're going to have some family time and we're going to enjoy ourselves. The weather right now is, it don't look good. It looks like it's about to rain. I hope it doesn't rain because yeah, I really want to enjoy myself. I need some sun. The lighting here is perfect. Oh, don't mind my hair. Like, I really didn't want to comb my hair because I go into the pool, but the natural pool, and I didn't want to comb my hair. So I was like, you know what? Let me just put on my bathing suit. This is my cousin right there. Haven't seen her in a while.
So, but when are we ready to speak?
Say hi to YouTube.
Hi, YouTube.
My mother said we're leaving soon to start the hike to go to the natural pool, but my mother soon is 10 minutes from now. She just take too long. Like, she waiting for her friends and they were supposed to be here from since 10 and it's 12. So apparently we're not walking, we're not hiking, we take a shortcut with the car.
They're
lazy. Look, my mom friends are back. And yeah, we're just in the car. Living on my sofa, drinking rum and cola underneath the rising sun. Comment places where I should visit and I will shout you out whoever suggested that place for me to visit. Okay, I don't think I'm gonna talk anymore because every time I talk and I walk I just get tired and my life is not that interesting to be talking for 5, 10, 15 minutes. So I'm sorry I'm not really showing my face and I'm looking a lot like to the ground. But I try not to die because I really love my life. Like, I don't want to die. So that's why I look in a lot to the ground to see where I walk in and whatnot. The angle that I videotaping myself, probably not good because every time I look to the ground, my hand drops. So I'll catch you guys later. Bye.
Waiting for the time to pass you by. Hope the winds of change will change your mind. I could give a thousand reasons why. And I know you, and you've got to make it on your own, but we don't have to grow up. We can stay forever young. Living on my sofa, drinking my
ella también la pasó bien.
So we reach, guys. I'm about to jump in and have some fun.
Kiss.
No. I'm about to jump in and have some fun and I will see you guys later. Just take your time. The clock is ticking, so stay. All you have to do is wait a second. Your hands on mine. The clock is ticking, so stay. Burning me, but it's lighting though. You're just watching me. I feel funny. I feel funny vlogging in front of my family. I haven't vlogged like in front of them, and I'm still new to this, but I'll get used to it. I'm gonna rest for like 5 minutes and then I'll go back in the water because I am hot and the sun is hot, and duh, the sun is gonna be cold. You know what I mean?
Sorry, guys. I have to drink water.
He's saying sorry for interrupting me.
Oh.
So guys, we just finished. We're leaving now. My face is burning me like the salt water. And all the mosquito bites I had was burning me in the water. But yeah, we had a good time. We're leaving now. They're talking about somebody leave panty. I know who leave panty, but my leave panty. Anyways, my phone on 20%, so I don't know if I'm going to make it. Because we were playing game on my phone or something, but the battery died. We're leaving to go home now, and I'm tired. I don't even want to hide, but hang on the other way to reach to the car. So stay. Waiting for the time to pass you by.